Texas State students are now able to major in digital media innovation. SJMC is offering classes that will teach students about all things digital.
It's kind of where technology and communication meet and explode with greatness.
Through classes such as web design and publishing and advanced social media and analytics, the faculty hopes to prepare students for jobs that do not even exist yet.
And because of all the technology and how fast it's changing, students can get skills that employers maybe haven't even thought about yet.
The process for establishing the new major began almost 2 years ago. During the summer, the state's Council on Higher Education approved the major, and SJMC purchased new computers for the MI lab, which now occupies space in Old Main where the offices of radio station KTSW used to be. Holly Henriksen was majoring in electronic media, and she decided to make some changes.
Digital media is more along the lines of what I want to do. I want to do more social media and online content, especially like online written content, kind of like managing websites and blogs.
Whether you want to create a new app or become a content creator for BuzzFeed like Henriksen, digital media innovation may be the major for you. For more information about the new program, visit the School of Journalism and Mass Communication website. For Bobcat Update, I'm Malik Mingo.